beautiful faces. I'm back again, and I thought I would show you a little bit with the orchid painting, and then I have gotten a little bit of China mail. It's nothing special, not a diamond painting, but something else. So I will show you guys that too. And then I also have something to tell. And let's start with the China mail. This one is from Wish. It's one of those little tools, the loom stand thing. Now, of course, I can't remember the name of it. How do I get into it? There we go. A cute little tiny one. Look. So now I'm going to try and make a grip from those bands. I got them from a little time ago. They're with sparkles. I don't want to focus, I think. Here we got it. A little bit of sparkle in them. So I'm going to be excited to try that. And then we have my next one here. And this is the big trays. Ahoy. I have really been waiting for those. Oh my God, they are huge. Wow. Just look. The little one can be inside of it. Oh my God, they are huge. I can't wait to try those. And they were actually very cheap. I think, what was it I gave for them? It was definitely under $2 that I gave for these two trays. So definitely cheap. But with those, I will also link down below the link for this little loom band thing. It's so cute. I actually did write to them because I could see on the pictures that they had a neon green. And I did write to them that I would love to have one in neon, but I have gotten a red, but I'm okay with that. So, but let's put this to side. And then let us do a little bit of painting. I will put you over here to the side. I hope there is enough room. Just let me check. Little bit of adjustment. Maybe getting a little bit closer. Yeah, I think this will be okay. Also, I have finally ordered out a new, or actually a SD card, so I can make some longer videos. So I'm waiting for that one too. But something I wanted to tell you with this painting is I have run out of free colors. I just ran out of
Which one was it today? Let me see. Number 16. Yeah, this one. 6:48. I had been writing to Huracan that I didn't have enough of these, and then today they write Oko, because I said to them that they could just send the extra drills and those that are missing to finish this painting with my custom. And their reply to me today was like, Oko! So I must say, I did laugh a little bit when I saw that, because I thought it was a little bit funny, just like, Oko! Okay! But then now that I have been sitting and working here, yeah, I sadly just ran out of another one. I don't know the person that have been doing the weighing on this one for me, have definitely not done a good job. So right now I'm just like working as fast as I can on this picture to try to get it finished, and actually to see if I'm going to miss even more drills, so I can be lucky to get them together with my custom. So yeah, I'm a little bit upset, I must say, because they do write that they are sending 20 to 30% more drills. Well, not in this case. So, but also lately I can see and hear people writing in the different Facebook groups that they are missing drills, the canvas is not so good, and the drills are too big, and I just wonder if they have been starting to lower their standard because they have gotten too many customers. Well, I do not hope it's the case, because if they keep on doing this, they will definitely lose customers. So I hope they will step up their game and send us something good. But I'm definitely waiting for that one, the custom, because it's sweet. I think I have said it once, haven't I? I think I do. With Cymbidium, and it's going to be gorgeous. I can't wait to show you guys that one, because it is really beautiful, really beautiful. So yeah. Well, let's do some painting here while I'm sitting and talking. And the star 37. So, but otherwise, I hope you guys have had a good day. I certainly have. And I'm so happy that I have gotten these big trays now. Let's see how they are working. Yeah, as you can see here, many of them are clumping together. Those drills with this painting have been awful. There have been so much rubbish in every single bag. Or they have been like this, clumped together, stuck together. So, yeah. I must say, I haven't been that happy this time. So, to be honest, I am a little bit disappointed with this one. Even though that I love the painting, but you do get a little bit disappointed when you get your second picture from them, and the first one was so good and there were no missing drills at all, and then you get the next one and then it's like this, you do get a little bit disappointed. Oh yeah, and also We are getting very close to 100 subscribers, so I hope that I will get the last 6 people soon, and then I will do the giveaway with the pen I did in my last tutorial, the one with the flowers. Not this one, because that is the one I'm working with. But I have it right here. I really hope you guys like this one. It's cute. And to be honest, I can't wait to give this one away. So I hope I will get 100 soon, so we can do a raffle. It's going to be fun. And also, with the person that are going to win, I will send you a piece of my, oh, let's see if I can reach it here, of my jacket. This. I will send you a piece of that too, together with the pen. So yeah, now I better put the right one to side again. So yeah, I'm excited. I can't wait to give away that pen. So, and I hope you guys also are excited about it. So yeah. Oh yeah. Now I just lost everything in my head what I was going to say. Oh my God, it's just you were thinking about something and then poof, out of your head. Oh well, that's just what happened now and then. But it's going to be fun also to try to do that loom band thing on one of the drill pen and see how that is, because I have never tried working with that, so it's going to be fun to try it. Whoops. So, but I think that I maybe will go for now, and then actually try and make one of those loom band thing. Don't you just have it just like me when you get some new toy? You just have to try it. But again, also, I just want to make this as fast as I can, because I'm so afraid that I'm going to run out of another color, and that they sent my custom, and then I have to wait. Oh. Yeah, that's the trouble when you are new to the diamond painting. Then you don't have many spare drills. And what I was starting with was round ones, so I have, but none of these colors. And the other one that I did, whoops, they are actually falling out. I don't have any of those colors. I did check, so it was like me, me. But yeah, I really hope I won't run out of more. So yeah, but I think I will try and make that loom band thing. Yeah, and then give this a break. But I will down below send the link for this tiny little one and for the where I got the trays. So I will see you soon again. So have a nice day and thank you for subscribing. And love you guys. I really appreciate you so much. So give the video a thumb up. That will make me very happy if you guys do that. So I will talk to you later. Bye.